Well, I'm here anyway. So I'm trying to find if I can get an external camera, microphone on you or not. Yeah. Sick day.
It's actually wet in here. Tables. It's hard to keep the gap right when I roll up on you with 29.
I guess I couldn't get my speed back, but I fucking
stood
up there.
I can't see where you're pointing there.
Yeah.
Nice. Woo! Beach. Right, how you pointing? So I've got some fucking helmet each other, never mind you. Imagine if I was on the trail. Sending. How's that?
You go first.
I can, but... I'm not gonna get close. Oh yeah! Whoa! Just oversteered into the puddle. Oh no. I was like, I leant and it just sort of gripped more than I thought it would, and I just oversteered it.
I've never landed that far
splash.
Right. I've landed out of the rut on the right hand side and it was cushy.
I didn't go far enough, I hit all the bumps. Oh. Whoop. Oh fuck, it's all there. Beautiful. What a day! What a Monday! Seriously, this weather can carry on. Fucking beautiful.
Purple.
Oh, right.
That was 6-6-1, wasn't it?
I've never wear it before.
It'd be there!
No, it'd be purple.
Go next to the left mug.
Oh, please.
Go on, send it.
Send it?
Oh, I've got it sideways. Woo! Oh yeah, big pups.
Nice.
Usually I'm just too lazy to pull up and get high, but I can if I try. Makes his go on strog off. Yo. Sounded like he got it. No! Oh God! Ah, oh, that was a terrible effort. I'm struggling off. Yes, low power. Hop. Strog on off. Beautiful. Come out some speed. Made that look easy. Oh, I haven't done that for a while. Oh God, it's a beach down here. Yeah,
I've just looked shit. Tire tracks in pretty much the same place.
Yeah, no, I'll give you that, consistent. It's like a half-assed attempt at a jump, and it just sort of went, oh yeah.
It's like someone just piled up with it with a fucking kid bucket of speed. But yeah, I stamped that down a bit earlier, because I was sending it off when it was powder.
Yeah.
I still cleared it out, but now it's better, because you can hit with no speed and you still boost to there. Yeah, the tire track on the top is mine earlier. I shrapped the top left.
I was going to say, there's a hole inside of that.
Yeah, that miss it. And this was where there was a log sticking up.
I'd probably just hop to flat, make sure I'm safe.
Yeah, you could do that. I've done that a few times. I'm seeing my back tire's gone there.
Yeah,
this bit grips up, because this is where I fucked my arm up the other last week on Monday. I flew over this, landed well far down, got to there, and my wheels just went in the sand, because it was a pure sand pit. It's only just like healing that way. As soon as I get hit sand, I fucking cut the shit out of my arm on something.